We're still exploring the possibility of that. I think there's a good chance in the next couple of seasons to do an NCIS LA, NCIS, you know, that kind of the episode that we all kind of want to do, which
I think the joining of. Yeah, but the major thing, I think, is probably scheduling-wise, because it's so tough to schedule. I mean, there's seven regulars on our show, and there's probably seven or eight on their show as well. So to coordinate, you know, 16 actors on two different shows, one's on Sunday, one's on Tuesday in the U.S., I think it's more so than anything else, it's a logistical thing, because then you also have two showrunners and, two line producers, and everybody's trying to coordinate all these things. But I agree with Eric. I think it's just a matter of time until we do something really cool like that. It would be
awesome.
I'm going
to go do Big Bang. I'm going to bring Deeks to the Big Bang Theory. Maybe Deeks goes to Mom, does a couple episodes of Mom. Is that a show over here? They have Mom over here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a funny show.